Early morning shooting in the Highland neighborhood leaves one man dead. Shreveport Police responded to a shots fired call on Highland Avenue just before 1 a.m. 28-year-old Jermarie Sherman was found inside a car suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. He was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers. And this marks Shreveport's 86th homicide of the year, which ties with the total in 1993, which was the city's bloodiest year.